x is 7.2, third sum, prove that the determinant that is equal to 4 times of a square, b square, c square. Okay, va? So the left hand of the determinant terms means a square, bc, this one ac plus c square, a square, ab, b square, ac, ab, b square, bc, then next one c square. So first of all, let us take the left hand side of the determinant values is, so the determinant of the first one a square, second one bc, third one ac plus c square. Okay, va? The second one a square plus ab, next b square, next ac, next ab, b square plus bc, next c square. So this one let us take. Now that is equal to, first of all, so the c1 fully, see this one fully, c1, c1 fully the common value of a, c2 fully common value of b, c3 fully common value of c. So now let us take the outside of the common values of a and b and c. Okay, ma? So that is equal to a, இது வந்து என்ன எடுத்துக்கோம், c1 full a, remaining c2, c2 fully b, c3 fully c. So determinant of the remaining value of the determinant is, so this one is a. Okay, so this one a square, that is called a plus b, this one a plus b. Okay, va? So next one, this one is common value, this one b. Next, this one fully the common values is, the common values is, next the remaining value of c2, that is called b is a common value, remaining value c, next one b, the next one b is a common value, so b plus c. Okay, ma? This is the common value of c in outside. Okay, ma? The remaining values is a plus c. Next, c is a common, remaining a, c is a common, remaining c. Okay, ma? So that is equal to a plus b plus c. The next rule is c1 is tends to, the next rule is c1 is tends to c1 plus c2 plus c3. Okay, ma? So to prove that this one, the a square plus b square plus c square, the first abc gadgets, the remaining second abc is, let us take it. So by using the rule of this one is c1 tends to c1 plus c2 plus c3, that is called this one fully c1, this one fully c2, this is c3. Okay, so a plus c plus a plus c, so two times of a, two times of c, so that is the answer is 2 into a plus c. Clear? It is clear. Okay, so next one, a b b, so two times of b plus c, this one two times of, this one two times of the common value b plus c, so this one a plus b, this one b plus c, so the c1 value c, c2 value c, next b, b plus c, next a plus c, a c. Okay, okay. So next rule is, first of all, the common value of c1, 2 is a common, sticking outside, 2 is going to outside, so that is equal to 2 into a b c, so the remaining value is a c, so a plus c, next one a plus c, so this one a plus b, the second one is a plus b, third one is b plus c, next c, b, b plus c, next a plus c, next a, next c. Okay, ma? So next rule is c1 is, c2 is tends to, c2 is tends to c1 minus c2. Okay, so c2 minus c2, c2 minus c1, that is called rule of, so c2 tends to c2 minus c1. Okay, so next c3 tends to, so c3 tends to c3 minus c2. Okay, ma? So the first term is that is equal to 2 times of a b c determinant of, so this one there is no change of a plus c, a plus b, b plus c. C1 there is no changes. C2 is applying the rule. C2, C1 minus C2. That is the rule. Sorry, that is called the C, C2. C2 value C. C1 value minus A minus C. So this one cancel. The remaining A is, remaining value is minus A. Okay, ma. Next, this is also B minus A minus B. So B, B cancel the minus A. Now next term C means this one minus A. So B plus C minus B minus minus. So this one fully cancel. It's going to 0. Okay. So next this one cancel. So this one C1 only. So C1. So this one fully 0. Okay. Next minus B. Next value. So this one is going to CC cancel minus B. Okay. So next that is equal to 2 times of A, B, C. So 2 times of A, B, C. Next value. So addition of these values is, that is called rule. The next rule is C. C1 is tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. Okay, ma. C1 is tends to C1 plus C2 plus C3. So the value of this one minus value C minus A. This one 0. Next, AA cancel, the remaining values is, so AA cancel, BB is also cancel, okay, ba? So minus A, next one minus B, next B only cancel, remaining C, the next one 0 minus B, so that is equal to 2 times of ABC into, now apply the rule, the general rule, so to find out the determinant values is determined, that is called C into, the entire column, entire row should be closed. The remaining value, this one multiplication A, B. Okay, ma. So this one multiplication is going to 0. Next, already this is coming to minus, formula minus minus into plus into. So multiple of this one is going to 0. Is going to 0. Next, this one is multiplication of minus plus is going to BC. Okay, the next term is going to 0. So that is equal to 2 times of A, B, C into. This one multiplication A, B, C. Next, this is also A, B, C. That is equal to 2 times of A, B, C into. So, this is also 2 times of A, B, C. So, that is equal to 4 times of A square, B square, C square. That is equal to RHS. Okay, ma? This is equal to RHS. So, in the rule, we have to use it there. We have to use it. So number is still use panni in the steps la eduthu directly namba the debt value kandupidikalama definitely kandupidikka mudiyum ana konja adutha level ku formula use pannom formula na namba algebraic formula use pandra maari irukum appadi use panni podalam so idukapra suppose innum namba reduce panna epovume or determinant explanation pandrathukku or single value consider panna is better single value p and the place varum indre namba b plus a plus c irukku ipo idre explanation pannana definitely panna mudiyum panna namak answer definitely kedaikum ஆனா இந்த சிங்கிள் வேல்யூ கொண்டு வந்துட்டா இன்னும் கொஞ்சம் ஈஸியா இருக்கும் சோ சிங்கிள் வேல்யூ இருக்கிறப்ப டெட் வேல்யூ கண்டுபிடிக்கிறது ஈஸி ஓகேவா அதனால தான் இந்த ரூல் யூஸ் பண்றோம் சோ இந்த ரூல் யூஸ் பண்றதுனால இந்த சம் இருக்க ரொம்ப சிம்பிளஸ்ட் ஃபார்மேஷனுக்கு கன்வெர்ட் ஆகும் ஓகே சோ கிளியரா